guys. Tonight's the final get together, final.
Yep.
All right, this is our 1972 Olympic that we got from the original owner. Here it goes. That is how good our $50 sled runs. There you go, you can stop.
This is Cindy starting the Olympic. She doesn't like to go that fast yet. But there you guys go, you got Cindy on a skidoo. Olympic right now seems to be the most reliable sled in the shop. Runs really good. What do you have to say for your first cheese ride?
It's not my first.
Well, what do you have to say for your deal? You like it?
Yeah, I like it. It's cool.
All right, let's go see if we can't get your cheetah started.
Okay.
On her 74 Cheetah, probably the second time she's taking it around. So here's her top. I don't know where she's going, but here she comes again with her. We're just trying to dial in this carburetor, which is being a pain in the ass.
I
There she goes, around the yard with her. Looks to be running pretty good, other than it wants to, after she gets warm, she wants to die. I still gotta put the skis on and adjust some things, but it's our first year having videos of things running. It's kinda cool. So here she comes again. Oh, hey! And I can't wait to get her.